So a lot of people want to know, can I pull a tile up in the middle of the installation? So what I'm doing is I'm taking a flathead screwdriver. It's got a pretty small head on it. And all I'm going to do is find the seam, which is not that easy to do because you don't really see the seams. And I'm going to take the screwdriver and hit it with this hammer. Just get things started. All you gotta do. I'm gonna put it back down again. Chase it back. Try to find that seam. I don't think you'll see it. Is it still conductive? Let's find out. Right on the money.